Cape Corvo, my steam fortress Eden. How I missed you.
Well, no time for cake and chit-chat. We've got first order of business. Accompany my drone,
Roma,
to the control tower. The tall one at the back, with the clock face. Rover's my eyes and ears down there. But do look after him. Chomp chomp!
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and people of the YouTube, we're back with another episode of Killing Floor 2. I'm continuing to just record a bunch in a row for a day of just hard work for a few days of good videos. And
upside down and pepper a chicken. Those dastardly.
I did not think this would start with an escort quest.
And I might add, they do not tidy up after themselves.
So, anybody familiar with lore and wiki could probably tell me who I'm listening to, but I've already decided I'm not a big fan of this guy. A little bit of a pompous. Oh, they're not. Oh, they are. You see, in the outpost video, I literally just stood in a doorway and the Zeds completely ignored the drone to try and kill me. Thought I could exploit that again. Guess not.
Reloading.
Bye bye. Here you're over. Keep going.
Look at this mess. Zeds really are the most dreadful. Oh yes, Polyakal. I couldn't agree more.
The what? What was that? You got a monkey up there?
I hurt you.
Where
do
are
they
you?
Come? Incorrigible!
Ready yourselves.
We almost there.
Goodbye.
Alright. He's fine.
Yes!
Oh. Oh, I didn't make this game private. Someone's gonna be joining me for this one. Looks like we'll have twice the Zeds and all the more fun.
We ought to be able to open the shield canopy simply by... Oh, what rotten luck! Fret not. If we manually reboot a few consoles, we can open the hatches that way. And by we, I really mean you.
You wary.
There's one! Give the little blighter a fix.
Not a hit on you, demon. I shoot! Here.
Ah! It's opening! Look at that!
Lips in.
Know where that came from.
In me!
Just a ticket! It's half open!
Wait up, friend! Wait for me!
Get this off me!
Wait for me! I'm coming! We've got this! We've got this!
Well done! 3/4 of the way there!
Perfection.
Alright, buddy, it's knife time for me.
They come.
And that's the lot.
Just kidding, I've got a grenade. We can do this, friend.
Oh dear! The rocket lifts kaput! Looks like the gears are simply missing. What kind of savage would do
we
that?
We will survive this together, friend.
Quick fix. Bound to be plenty of spares lying around in here.
Bring I believe in you!
So quiet, but alright, let's go, my mute accomplice.
I'm doing my best, I'm sorry!
The fight is unfinished.
Yoo-hoo, we do rap. Hooray! You found
I will defend you!
Little blighters, aren't they? Yes.
Go without fear!
Bring it to the control. We do rather need those gear! Well done! Bring that back!
I've got it!
Stolen work! That's two! Two for joy!
machine gun!
I need to stop spraying, praying it'd help.
Nice shot.
Well, you don't burst fire LMGs. Fantastic hat.
Fantastic. Alrighty then, let's shoot this rocket into space, shall we? You stay there and operate those controls and keep the Zeds out. Don't want them gunning things up. I'll stay up here and... Polyacom! Get that out of there! In fact, it's your pen now. I don't want it.
With an afternoon crumpet to pet me up.
Good work, lads and lasses! Get yourself back to where I dropped you off and bring Rover. All the rocket's going nowhere. He's got all the science stuff we need to aim the rocket in his computer. Love that science stuff. I say, I tip my hat to you. Well done!
Oh, it's bird.
Slight snag with
or
the
you will be.
Before. My system show gears are missing in three of the boiler circuits.
I was in a Lieutenant what Eddie video as someone who got absolutely stomped in Overwatch.
You don't even look like food. It's some kind of
flatbread. Well, now you're in a video where you absolutely stomped the computer.
That's good. Ah, steam. Such a noble technology. Well, best look for another gear.
Great. Got him.
Second one. Ha ha. We're coming along nicely. Just one more will do it.
Who wants it?
Yes.
Defend the steam went right?
Now, we need that boiler to boil us some steam to power the rocket. I can handle that. But you'll need to hold off those Zeds to buy us the time. Steam has its charms, but it has a drawback.
Alright, everybody, say hi to, say hi to YouTube.
I like to see such vim and gusto. I expect you're thinking, can steam really power a rocket? Well, let me assure you, that's precisely what you should be thinking. It doesn't do it alone. We need hydroelectricity too. Rocket science isn't all fuel and explosions. It also needs a lot of good old-fashioned electricity. Edison juice. We need to get the wheel spinning on the main turbine if we want enough power to get off the pad.
Child, like quarter pounders.
The demon makes
was violent.
That shooting them is almost too easy.
Got it. Now we need to fix the electrical substation.
Money here.
Now, we need to activate the hydrogen fuel cells on board. We can use that fueling hose by extending it from the dock.
Reloading. Works for me.
Hit that console. That'll extend the hose. Good. Now we need to retract the charging rod.
Lips in. Watch my back. Reloading.
One pause. I will reopen the pot. Quick sticks, little bunny. You have a long way to run to the pot.
Ammo check.
Stop, thanks.
Quick sticks, little bunny. You have a long way to run to the pot.
3, 2, 1! And we have liftoff for our trip to the moon. Is that? Looks like we've got a bit of extra cargo. Now, Erickson, would you blow away that stone?
Okay.
A blood pound.
Oh, I found him.
It's lost control.
You're starting to hurt it.
I guess that's all, because you can all guess what the results are with this many people running around shooting at one guy. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. I forgot to put this on a private match, so I wasn't expecting a bunch of people to start joining me. There you go, final stage. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. I'll play the credits.
Alas, now is the parting of our ways. Well, enjoy space, where they tell me no one can hear ice cream. I suppose you're too far away. Oh, and if the onboard computer starts singing Daisy, Daisy, abandoned ship. Well, tally ho!